So my name is Annik, and a few years ago I had a company, and we made desserts. And after a few years we got into financial problems, as a lot of entrepreneurs live through. Were tough times, and it affected, of course, our family life. It affected our relationship as a couple and our employees. It affected everything, but mostly me. And at that time, I went spiraling down because I couldn't see how I could deal with it and how I could get out of it. And since it had so much impact on the family and our relationship and everything, at one point it just got too much, and I began having dark thoughts and suicidal thoughts. Thankfully, I had people around me and resources, and I grabbed on to those. And to actually talk with my accountant about my feelings and my financial status, and to talk about my financial status with my psychologist, because everything was intertwined in a way, and I couldn't just give up my business like that and take a leave of absence. I had to go through the decisions that were hard and long. But because of the people that helped me, now I can say that I'm much better. I got over all that. I sold the company. I ended that adventure in my life. And I came out of it, I think, with a better understanding of myself, a better understanding of my personal limits in terms of financial risk, and a better understanding of how everybody can work together and give you help, even if you don't think that they can work together. When you need help and you need those resources, they're there, and you can have both worlds connect. So both the financial and the psychological needs to save yourself.